12. But I know it's Thursday. It's what happens when you have lots of free time and, you know, you don't have work, so you don't remember exactly what's the day today. So today I decided to do this vlog. I'm like the trying hard vlogger. This is what happens when you don't know what to do. So today I tried putting this face mask, which I bought from Korea. So I want to try it. Ito yung, actually, ito yung snail mask. Actually, got it for free. Kasi sa Korea, maganda. Kapag namili ka doon, usually lagi, most of the time, they will give you like lots of free stuffs. Like, I remember I bought like 2 lipstick and they give me 1 for free. Same brand, same lipstick. And a lot of free mask, face mask. You know, you have this when you're busy at work, you have this long time plan like in your head, like you want to do this pampering yourself and all. And today I'm making it happen. So I need to put this for 20 minutes. So let's just make it flat so your face will be able to absorb all the serum. Let's not waste any of it. Yeah, so I need to put this for 20 minutes. And then after that, you can remove it and massage your face. So yeah. Oh, chuta, I'm so happy. Oh, sarap. This is life free from work. Whatever you want to do, you have all your time. And syempre, background music natin. One, like some of my favorite K-drama OST. Okay, and I'm gonna try this also, this wax strips. I bought this also in Korea because my cousin was like inviting me tomorrow to go swimming and sauna in their place, so we should be happy. You know, pag iba bye. So, actually, it's almost I think 20 minutes, so it's keep on like peeling up on my face now. So yon, let's try this. Oh, I want to go back to Korea. I miss Korea. And I hope they have this products here as well. It's like, I will check in Face Shop and some shops where they're selling Korean products. But you know, the prices will be different. Okay, so let's start. Okay. As per the instructions, you need to take it off like this. Oh, masakit to. Dito muna siya sa taas. Good luck. Good luck. Maging babae. Okay. No. He said pull it from the bottom. Like, iroke. Like this. One.
two.
Oh no!
Buti na lang hindi siya ganun kasakit. Tingnan natin. Oh. So let's put another one. Okay. Ginusto mo yan, di ba? So mamaik na Korea. How I wish we have the same products here. Or I think doon naman sa mga face shop, galing naman talaga siya from Korea. Kaya lang syempre mas mahal na siya dito. So okay, this is the second. Oh. Ah, mas masakit na yung second. Okay. Yun nga. Try lang. YOLO, you only live once. So, ayun. So, let's see now. 1, 2. Ooh. I'm so happy. Hindi siya ganun kasakit. So, I recommend this. I think this is really good. This brand. I hope meron ako makitang ganito dito. Hi guys! So, this is after 20 minutes of putting this face mask, which is called snail face mask. And as you can see, it's like, it's peeling up naturally because it's already like 20 minutes, so let's take this off slowly but surely. Oh my god, see that glowing skin? Oh, I like this. It's so fresh. So let's like rub it, all the excess serum, and massage it to our face. So this is the after effect. So that's it guys, let me know what you can say about this snail face mask from Korea. Please don't forget to subscribe, hit the button below, and if you have any comments and suggestions, feel free to comment it below, and I'll see you guys on my next vlog.